How you doing? It's Cycleboy UK here again. Today is going to be my first Transformers collection video I've done in a few videos, actually, almost about 2 or 3 months. So hopefully it'll be a really quick video. It's just two toys I've got to show you, and we'll get started right now. First toy I'm going to show you is from the Transformers Prime series of toys, and it's from the Series 1 toys. We've not received like kind of wave 2 or anything yet. We're still on wave 1 at the moment, sadly. I think we've got like one or two of the wave 2 toys here, but they're like gold dust to get at the moment, like they were originally when they first came out. But first toy here is Deluxe Class Bumblebee. Now he's in his alt mode because personally at the moment I just don't like how he looks in his robot mode. The shoulders don't look great at all, in my opinion. But apart from that, it's a really cool toy. Everything clicks into place really well, and when it's in its alt mode, it just looks absolutely awesome. There are one or two little kind of niggling points, like the roof not matching up with the doors, but you expect that in some of the toys. But apart from that, it looks really cool, and once I get a bit more room, all my toys will be going into robot mode eventually. Just at the moment, they're staying in alt modes. Next toy I'm going to show you, I got for absolutely nothing. There was the local Cub Pack that I help out at recently had a jumbo sale, which we put letters out and everybody gives us second hand gear, toys, DVDs, videos, electrics, books, all that kind of stuff. And I basically just stumbled across this in a box full of toys and I had to pick it up. It does have a few parts missing, but for getting it for absolutely nothing, I really can't complain. So, as far as I'm aware, it's from the animated series of Transformers. I didn't get to see much of it. I think I've seen about one episode of it, and I wasn't a huge fan of it, to be honest. But I found this, and I had to pick it up. So I assume it's Leader Class, because it's the same size as the Leader Class Revenge of the Fallen Optimus Prime that I have. But it's Optimus Prime from, I assume, the animated series. And like all Leader Class toys, it does have lights and sounds. In alt mode, I have had it in alt mode, but I won't go back into alt mode because it's got, as I said, it's got pieces missing. But in alt mode, these lights here all light up, and he makes all these kind of usual noises, these horn noises and stuff like that. He's got two buttons, or three. You get these two here, which makes his siren go off. Annoying noise. Let me get rid of that for you. And we've got this button here, which is the Autobot logo, which gives him words and phrases to say. Now, if you watch really closely, his mouthpiece will move.
My name is Optimus Prime.
So, which is really cool. His eyes light up as well. But for nothing, I really can't complain at the missing parts. So, it will stay in robot mode, as I say, because there are pieces missing to it. But there will be more videos coming up with Transformers. The Transformers Prime toys have actually gone down in price for a limited time, so I'll try and get my hands on some of those again and get some more Transformers videos up in the near future. Anyway guys, usual links in the link below, or in the description below, sorry. I will also put my Blogspot link in there as well, because I've been putting up some blogs recently as well that some of you might be interested in reading, and hopefully I'll see you again in the next video. Cheers for watching. Comment, rate, subscribe if you liked. Cheers, bye.